I set out for the north some 12 months ago. This is the first of the discoveries I made. A city in the sky.
It's beautiful.
A myriad of worlds, of which the Magisterium controls only one.
Lyra, the lithiometer says that you have to make a journey.
What does it do?
It tells you the truth.
It worked.
I like you, and I want to offer you a position as my assistant. Be prepared to go to London tomorrow.
27 children have been taken. Now's the time for action.
My friend Roger, he's gone missing.
I don't think she's been looking for Roger at all. Let's find out what she's hiding.
She's sly.
Don't treat me like this. My uncle won't let you.
He's a failure of a man and a failure of father.
Father, he's my father.
I'm here for Asriel. The Magisterium needs him stopped once and for all.
You're quite terrified of him, aren't you?
I need your help. This family, they're connected to someone I desperately need to find.
You're just like him, your father.
Watch them and report back to me.
Ready yourselves to travel north. Ready yourselves to fight to bring our children home.
Lyra.
Why am I so important to her? She's your mother, Lyra.
She's severing kids from their demons. There's people coming to save us. Be ready. For what? To fight.
You fought for her. And now her fate is in another's hands.
She needs me.
She needs all of us.
I am very pleased you came. If light can cross that barrier between the universes, then we can build a bridge and we can cross.
Cross to multiple worlds.
Lyra! Stop!
There is no stopping it now.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
Witches hear the whispers of those who pass between the worlds. There is a boy whose fate is bound with hers.
The world's changing. We've all sensed it.
The prophecy is clear. Our duty is to protect the girl and the boy, wherever they are.
Something happened in this world. There's something important that connects us to this place.
People are going to be looking for us. We need to be careful.
Witches have been conspiring against the Magisterium. We must take control of this new world. Find the child.
She's in another world entirely.
You're a long way from home, Mr. Scoresby.
I've heard about your powers.
And I'm looking for a girl named Lyra.
You will need a knife.
One that could slice between worlds.
Then we better get going.
Leave the winds to me.
The child will bring the end of the Great War. It is time to unite and destroy the Magisterium.
Stop this threat. Sacrifice. Whatever is necessary.
I found her. She's in another world. Plagued by specters.
We're not safe here. I think I'm changing. We both are.
You are so like I was.
It's time to fight.
Run. The greatest war there ever was is coming.